A burglar's attempt to break into a restaurant in Maryland backfires, and this was caught on camera. Take a look at the surveillance video here. You can see the man try to break the bulletproof glass by throwing a brick. Well, it bounces back, hits him in the head. The crushing blow actually sent him to the ground. He was unconscious for a few minutes. Police say this was actually the third time the suspect tried to break the glass. All three attempts unsuccessful.
Hard to feel sorry for him, though.
Mm-hmm.